All right. So the year is gradually coming to an end. Yeah, and I have a few things to say before the year goes to an end. First, I want to say glory be to the Almighty God for helping me, bringing me this far. Charlie, it hasn't been easy.
Hey, they must not see I have a paper I'm looking at.
All right, so, yeah, thank God for another year. I also want to thank a few people here. I want to thank all of my over 600 subscribers here who have been supporting me. Hey, who have been giving me support up to this point. Who have been watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting, all of you. I have to say, God richly bless you. I honestly, I wouldn't have been able to do this thing to this point without your support. Every day when I post the video, people are liking and commenting and sharing. I also want to say shout out to the WhatsApp Nation. Charlie, do you know I have a whole broadcast with over 281 people in the broadcast list that I share my links to, and they all share on their WhatsApp status. Charlie, when I go to my YouTube analytics, do you know that the one of the biggest place that I get my streams from is from WhatsApp. So it means that you put your share matter. Charlie, you put are giving me a lot of views. So I want to say, Charlie, you put do all. Charlie, do you know that this year has been wild? This year has been very wild. Charlie, because of what I'm doing, by the grace of God, somebody gave me a brand new XR, but the thieves in my house decided to bring my YouTube to a halt and they stole the phone. And it gave me 1 month's break. But I got me so good. I have a new phone now and I'm shooting. Ah, I want to thank God for that. I want to say shout outs to all the thieves. All those thieves who stole my phone. Shout outs to them. And I said, you know, I can't mention names. I can't say I'm thanking and mentioning names because a lot of people have done things for me that I've seen some of them too. I've not even seen, so I can't mention names. But I want to also thank people who came into my videos, people who appeared in my videos, people who came to like shoot videos with me and then came to say something in my video. That and because of them, they gave me subscribers, and they gave me views. So I want to thank Maui, I want to thank Melvina, I want to thank Mr. Brauko, I want to thank Lawe, I want to thank Labi, I want to thank who I can cry. A whole lot of people. I want to thank Adam Stewart, Bafo,
Kezia Jima, hey, worship expert Bakope.
And I want to thank everybody who has ever given me any idea for Shuri Yats. Charlie, hey, who am I? I cannot bring all the ideas, but because of you. Do you know the next year is going to be a very wild year? Next year is going to be a wild year for Shuri Yats. A whole lot of things coming up. First of all, a new Instagram page for Shuri Yats has been created so that you go there and go and get Kofi Somio. So you go there and see my content. You go there and see my small content over there. So that my page will now be for me and my bae. I don't know which bae I'm talking about. But yes, so yeah. So please do well to follow me on Instagram. Follow Instruyat on Instagram. Share and let other people follow. I know you people. People do overdo it. And for all those who want to appear in my videos, Charlie, next year, next semester, we are coming. If you want to come appear in my video, just text me. This is my number. Hey, no, I can't put my number here. But just text me. You know me. You know my name is Melky. You know me. Just text me. Now, Melky, I have this. I want to come and say this in your video. I mean, honestly, you don't need PhD in music to appear in my video. Do you know that? You don't need PhD in music. You don't need to be a music expert because me, myself, I'm not a music expert. So maybe there's this gospel song you've been listening to. I want to say something about the video. Don't worry. Don't think it's too small. Just text me. Yes, it's Melky. I was listening to this song and I feel like I want to say this about this song. I want to say something about this song. Just text me. And I'm a BI hostel right away. I'm gonna shoot a video. So next year is gonna be hot. Just text me that me, okay. I want to do this. I want to say it. Even don't worry, you think it's fully, it's not fully. Just say it, and I'll be there. I also want to thank this thing. Hey God, I would have survived without this thing. This channel wouldn't be here without this thing. This is my laptop, Charlie, guys. I mean, you can say it to my life. You want to buy another laptop for me? This is an ASUS. Yeah, and I'll be using this ASUS. Plug and play. No battery, Charlie. The battery, it all spoil. So I also want to thank this laptop. Charlie, amazing laptop. Every day is over. It can cook rice. When I'm editing a video, it can cook rice. The heat that comes from here is amazing. But I want to thank God that this laptop has never crashed. Even if it crashes, God finds a way to solve it. And I want to thank God that this laptop is always there for me, my babe. Yeah. So the babe that I was talking about, this is the babe I was talking about. Yeah. Naga, what were you expecting? So Charlie, God richly bless you and thank you very much. I wouldn't have reached there without your support and your help. So see you next year. Bye.